Hi and welcome back to my channel. I hope all of you doing absolutely fine. In this video, we will explore Kotilingeshwara near Kolar. If you are new to this channel or if you have not subscribed, please consider subscribe. Please click on the bell icon to get all notifications from this channel. Kotilingeshwara Temple, Kolar. The Kotilingeshwara Temple lies in a very small village named Kamasandra in the Kolar district. The temple is extremely famous because of the largest and the tallest Shivalinga present in Asia. More than 2 lakh devotees visit the temple every year. Mahashivaratri is a special occasion and a large number of devotees make it a point to be there on the auspicious day. The temple can be easily reached from the gold fields of Kolar. The Shivalinga is 33 meters and is the tallest in the world. It has an accompanying Basava statue which is 11 meters tall and is surrounded by a large number of Shivalinga spread across the area. The project involves an establishment of 1 crore Shivalinga, hence it is named Kotilingeshwara, and currently there are about 100 lakh Shivalingas. History of Kotilingeshwara Temple, Kolar. This temple has been constructed by Swami Sambashivamurti in the year 1980. The first linga was installed in 1980, and since then there have been many lingas present in the temple. There is also a huge and tall nandi installed beside the linga. The nandi is 11 meter tall and sits over a huge platform. Within the premises of the temple, there are about 11 other temples for different deities. The first of them includes the temple of Lord Vishnu, Lord Brahma and Lord Maheshwara temples. This is followed by a temple of Lord Kotilingeshwara. The government has declared this temple as a tourist spot, so that hundreds of tourists from across the world can come and pay their respect to the largest linga in Asia. Pujas at Kotilingeshwara Temple, Kolar. Daily pujas are performed at all the installed Shivalinga by the priests every day. The puja is carried out with music and drums, and all the priests recite mantras as well as pour water on the lingas. Devotees can also offer special pujas by installing the lingas. These lingas can be installed on any day chosen by the devotees in their names. Regular pujas will be carried out and offered to all lingas installed. Thank you for watching.